Good afternoon.
Today I'm going to talk about
taking train.
Bikes are the best form of transportation to get downtown. To begin with, some of people tend to use cars, motorcycles, buses, or even train to get downtown, right? Such as from Taret to Yuman or so on. But some of people might not notice them. Those transportation costs so much money, and rather than using a bike. The first one is bikes are the best form of transportation is good for health. By using a bike to get around town, you can reduce the stress, reduce the risk of diabetes and high blood pressure, increases muscle bone, running in your pedal, not in the gas tank, runs on fat, not fuel, reduces roadkill and saves animal, unlimited free parking, faster than walking, chiseled legs, bands of steel, and strong heart and big lungs. And the last is to see the world through different eyes. There's also a benefit from using a bike. The next one is by using a bike is easier access to unreachable places. For example, in this picture, if we use motorcycles or even cars, we cannot pass through this way because it's too small, but by using a bike, maybe we can get here for sure without get any problem. And the third one is bikes are the most cost-effective transportation. By using bikes, it's more cost-effective than the other transportation, such as cars or cycles, because some people might notice that those transportation needs, for example, fuel or maintenance costs and so on. And that's why bikes are the most cost-effective transportation, because it saves your money rather than use it for something that is not really necessary. So in conclusion, bikes are the best form of transportation because it's good for health, easier access to unreachable places, and the most cost effective transportation. So by using bikes we can save our money and can access to unreachable places, and then we can get a healthy body. So after you hear about the bikes are the form of transportation to get out of, will you change your mind to use to use bikes as transportation to get around town.
Bike lane here.
Yeah, if you mean dangerous.
And Jakarta speed is unbearable. Car will fix you.
But
today.
But if you use like car or motorcycles, it will more wasteful rather than use a bike, and it will also save. I think.